Since we couldn't make our entry in the evening, we decided to come back and explore what remained of this old religious complex before sunrise. Once on site, we realized that they were trying to preserve the majority of the woodwork from the now demolished buildings. Doors, frames, staircases. They even went so far as to block off the old ornate wooden staircases in the remaining building so that no construction people would damage the finish by walking on them.